This is Engage New York, second grade, module 4, end of module assessment. The content covered is addition and subtraction within 200 with word problems to 100. And I'm going to model the solutions for question 3, which is a 5-part question. Number 3, find the missing numbers to make each statement true. Show your mental math strategy. Letter A, if I start with 98 and using the arrow way I add 10, I get 108. And then it shows me my final answer is 109, so I need to think, what do I need to do to 108 to get to 109? And I know that that's add 1. Letter B, 6 tens plus 4 ones equals 70 minus what? I know that the equal sign also means the same as, so I need to say to myself 6 tens plus 4 ones is the same as 70 minus something. Well, 6 tens, 4 ones is 64. So 70 minus something equals 64. I think I'm going to make a number bond. 70 minus something, I don't know what, equals 64. And I can also read this number bond as an addition problem. 64 plus something equals 70. So 64 plus something equals 70. I know 4 plus 6 is 10, so 64 plus 6 gets me to the next 10, which is 70. So 70 minus 6 equals 64. Problem C. 75 plus 25 equals something plus 30. Well, I'm going to solve this first part of the equation, which is 75 plus 25. I love it when I've got add-ins like that because they remind me of adding a bunch of quarters. So 25 plus 75 is like 1/4 plus 3/4, which is 100 cents. So 100 is the same as something plus 30. And this is another example of being strong and composing a 10 coming in really handy. I know that 3 plus 7 is 10. That also helps me understand that 30 plus 70 equals 100. So 25 plus 75 is the same as 70 plus 30. Letter D. 39 plus something equals 82. I think I'd like to use the arrow way to solve this problem. So I'm going to start with 39. And anytime I can get to an even 10, I'm going to go ahead and do that. So I'm going to start by adding 1. 39 plus 1 is 40. And I'm going to add 4 tens so I can get to 80. So 40 plus 40 is 80. And now I just need to add 2 ones. And that'll get me to 82. So I can see that I have added 40, 41, 42, 43. 39 plus 43 equals 82. Letter E, 100 minus something equals 45 plus 15 plus 32. Since this side of the equation doesn't have any blanks to fill in, I'm going to go ahead and solve this side of the equation first. So 45 plus 15 plus 32 can be broken up into number bonds of the ones and tens place for each add-in. So 45 is 4 tens, or 40, and 5 ones. And 15 is 1 10 and 5 ones, 32, 3 tens, 30, and 2 ones. So now I'm going to add my tens together. 40 plus 10 is 50. And 50 plus 30 can be simplified. 5 plus 3, which is 8, so 50 plus 30 is 80. Now I'll add my ones. 85 90 plus 2 is 92. So 45 plus 15 plus 32 equals 92. Now we need to go back to the blank up here. 100 minus something equals 92. I'm going to put a number bond up here to help me think about that in a more clear way. 100 minus something equals 92. And when I look at the number bond like this, I can see 100 minus something equals 92. And I also know that the two numbers on the bottom combined will equal 92. So 92 plus something equals 100. And again, my strength in composing a 10 comes in very handy here, because I know that 2 plus 8 equals 10. So 92 plus 8 equals 100. So to fill in the blank, I know that 100 minus 8 equals 45 plus 15 plus 32.